नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू सब्जेक्ट जनरल साइंस. इन जनरल साइंस वी विल स्टडी चैप्टर 7 मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स. ऑल द ऑब्जेक्ट्स और मटेरियल्स इन द वर्ल्ड आर मेड अप फ्रॉम एलिमेंट्स, कंपाउंड्स और देयर मिक्सचर्स. साइंटिस्ट क्लासिफाइड ऑल द एलिमेंट्स इंटू 3 जनरल टाइप्स विच आर मेटल्स, नॉन मेटल्स and metalloids. Metals: gold, silver, iron, copper, aluminium, magnesium, calcium, sodium, platinum are a few metals. Metals have luster. Metals are hard. Wire or sheet can be formed them made metal. Metals are good conductor of heat and electricity. Metal lose their valence electron to produce positively charged ions, that is cations. Physical properties of metals. First, physical state. Under ordinary temperature, metals stay in solid state. However, metals like mercury and gallium are exceptional, which are in liquid state even at room temperature. 2. Luster. Light gets reflected from the clean or freshly cut surface of metal and the metal looks lustrous. 3. Hardness. Generally, metals are hard, not soft. Exceptional, sodium and potassium are soft and can be easily cut by a knife. 4. Ductility. When a metal is pulled through a hole, its wire is formed. This property of metal is called ductility. 5. Malleability. Take an iron nail, place it on a platform and keep on hammering it. After some time, you will see a thin sheet forming. This property is called malleability of metals. 6. Conduction of heat. Metals are good conductor of heat. Silver, copper and aluminium are the best conductor of heat. 7. Conduction of electricity. Metals are good conductor of electricity and therefore wires of electric circuit made up of metals. 8. Density. Metals have high density. 9. Melting point and boiling point. Generally, metals have high melting point and boiling points. 10. Sonority. Metals are sonorous. They produce sound on striking. Non-metals. Carbon, sulfur, phosphorus are few non-metals. Generally, non-metals are brittle and non-lustrous. Physical properties of non-metals. First, physical state. At ordinary temperature, non-metals occur as a solid, liquids or gases. For example, solid, carbon, sulfur, and phosphorus, liquids, bromium, gases, H2, N2 and O2. Second, luster. Non-metals do not have luster except diamond and iodine crystals. Some non-metals are colorless while others have different colors. Third, brittleness. Solid non-metals are brittle. Some non-metals are soft. Diamond, an allotropy of carbon, is an exceptional, which is the hardest natural substance. Fourth, ductility and malleability. Non-metals are neither ductile nor malleable. Fifth, conduction of heat and electricity. Non-metals are bad conductor of heat and electricity. density. Non-metals have low densities. 7th, melting and boiling point. Non-metals have low melting and boiling points. Expansion: the solid non-metals carbon and boron melt at high temperature. Metalloids. Some elements such as arsenic As, silicon Si, germanium Ze, antimony Sb have properties which are intermediate between metals and non-metals. Such elements are called metalloids. Chemical properties of metals. First, electronic configuration. Electronic configuration is the basis of chemical behavior of elements. Majority of metals have up to 3 electrons in their outermost shell. See this table. Metals, here sodium, magnesium and aluminium. Atomic number of sodium is 11. Electronic configuration 281. Mean outermost shell of this sodium atom, there is only one electron present. In magnesium, atomic number 12. Electronic configuration 282. There are two electrons in outermost shell of atom of magnesium. Third, aluminium. Atomic number is 13. Electronic configuration 283. There are three electrons present in outermost shell of atom of aluminium. B. Formation of ions. Metals have tendency to lose their valence electrons to form positively charged ions, that is cations. See this. Sodium, when it comes to its stable state, it releases one electron. Here electronic configuration 281, here octet is completed, 2-8 and one electron is released. See reaction with oxygen. Metals combine with oxygen to form their oxides. Here metal plus oxygen is equal to metal oxide. The metal oxides are basic in nature. Metal oxide react with an acid to form salt and water. Metal oxide plus acid is equal to salt plus water. D. Reaction with acid. Take a dilute hydrochloric acid in a test tube. Then add zinc dust to it. Take a glowing splinter near the mouth of the tube. Observe the glowing splinter. You will notice some sound coming out from it. Most of the metal react with the dilute acid to form metal oxides, while hydrogen gas is released. Metal plus dilute acid is equal to salt plus hydrogen gas. E. Reaction with water. Most metal do not show any observable and fast reaction with cold water, but some metals like sodium and potassium react with cold water to produce their hydroxides and hydrogen gas. Magnesium metal requires steam to give similar reactions. Thanks for watching this video.